Okay, I'm ready.
Pearl!
I can't believe I'm going to do this.
I can't exactly shatter myself.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. So last night, we got the shock of our lives. The very first episode, Can't Go Back, showed Steven finding Lapis on the moon, and he tried to convince her to come back home. Then, through long discussion, Steven learns about the moon orb and its powers, and how Lapis has been spying on them secretly. But then, he dozes off, only to dream about a meeting the diamonds had in the very same room, and he also sees Pearl with Rose's sword. When he tells Lapis about his dream, she freaks out and worries the diamonds might be coming back, so she takes off for good this time. The next episode, the episode everyone was dying for, a single pale rose. It starts off with Amethyst and Pearl walking in, as Steven stares at Pearl awkwardly because he did see her with the sword everyone claims shattered pink diamond. As Pearl talks to Amethyst about her wallpaper, Steven asks Pearl about pink diamond and if she shattered her. But knowing Pearl, she covers her mouth and shuts him out. But later on, as Steven is messing with some type of fry bits basket, he gets a text from Pearl. A text saying, "I want to tell you, but I can't," and then a monkey emoji. Steven then rushes back home and asks Pearl about the messages. But Pearl denies everything and says she didn't send the messages. When she sees she can't find her phone, she sends Steven in her gym to go after it. Then, when Steven enters the gym, he sees another Pearl inside of Pearl. She starts organizing things, and then she sends Steven through multiple pearls, and we see multiple memories of weird things like the gem world and her emotional breakdown for Rose or Pink Diamond or whoever she was. After searching through many memories of pearls, we finally see a memory of Pearl formed into Rose. This last Pearl has tears in her eyes, and she sends Steven through one last memory, which showed Rose Quartz, our quote-unquote leader of the rebellion that wanted to fight for the freedom, was indeed Pink Diamond, who changed her form completely to look like an ordinary gem, only to escape the duties and stress of being a diamond, to quote-unquote save the planet and enjoy herself on Earth. We also learn that our Pearl was indeed Pink Pearl and belonged to Pink Diamond and knew about this plan the entire time. Pearl sure does know how to keep a secret. Well, actually, she doesn't, because it was actually Pink Diamond who prevented Pearl from speaking about this entire time, as we see how Pink Diamond covers her mouth. Last night's episode showed us Rose Quartz is Pink Diamond, which means Steven, since he is now has his mother's gem, is not only a diamond, but has the powers of a diamond as well, which explains why he has the shields, has the ability to heal people, and so many more powers that haven't been discovered yet. Thanks to the promo at the end of the episode, we know Steven Universe will return in the summer, hopefully, and we will get more answers. Hopefully we see a little more drama on Sapphire and Ruby. Well guys, that's all for today. If you're new here and enjoying our content, go ahead and like and subscribe below. And click that bell notification to stay tuned into our universe. Thanks for watching, and tune in next time.